Okay, tell me what this day means to you, Brandon.
It's one of the biggest days of my life. Never, you know, imagined that I'd be here so soon, but I'm so happy to be here. You know, when an opportunity comes, you have to take it. And it's one of the biggest opportunities of my life, and I went at it full steam and never looked back. I regret one day of it. So happy that I was here finally.
To me, this is one of the biggest days of my life. A step into forever, eternity. And I'd rather do it with anybody else but the young lady I'm doing with. I never felt this way before. I'm so excited and yet nervous at the same time, like I'm going back to basic training. So that means a lot to me. Lucy Coben is my best friend. People say we're one of the silliest couples they know, you know, because we can communicate and, you know, laugh and joke and share anything with each other. And, you know, that's one of the most important things to me in a relationship, you know, was finding my friend when I set out to find my wife, and there's no one better. You know, I never bonded and been so tight with anyone like this before that I knew it was right. And she means the world to me. You know, I do anything for her. I know she do anything for me. You know, and that means a lot. You know, you have someone that supports you, because your wife and your husband is supposed to be a help to you.
What this day means to me is about love and happiness. And we get married. I'm marrying a person, the love of my life, my best friend and lover. So I'm very excited. No nervousness, all calmness, and I'm very happy. And another thing about this day is I'm excited. You know, I believe we're going to grow together forever. We have a lot of plans for the future. Just, I got all my bridesmaids, groomsmen. Everybody's here, family's here, everybody's here. So it's just a real exciting day. And I know that Brandon and I will both be blessed now and in the future. So it's just a great day.
Hi, I'm Andrea Brown, and I'm here to celebrate with Lucy Coben. We've been together since elementary school, St. Paul. And we have a lot of history together, good and bad. But today we're here celebrating a wonderful wedding ceremony for her and Brandon, and I'm just so excited. This time I'm the maid of honor. I'm usually the bridesmaid. So I guess my time is coming up next, so that makes me more excited. But I wish her and Brandon the best of love and success in their relationship. Just keep God first. And whatever problems you may have, Lucy, you know, to call me if anything goes wrong or you need to talk about anything. But I do wish you all the best. And I think Lucy is feeling happy today. I asked her, was she nervous? And she said, no, I'm ready. So we're going to see when she gets ready to walk down the aisle and put that beautiful dress on. But I do wish you all the best of success, love, throughout you all's marriage. Thank you.
Hi, Lucy and Brandon. I just want to give you a lot of blessings right now. Just congratulate you guys on this special day. I'm very happy for you guys. Brandon, you're like a little brother to me, so make sure that you treat her with the utmost respect and follow the word of God. Lucy, be a woman of God, and you guys will have no problems. Just keep God first in your marriage, and everything will fall into place. I love you guys and wish you guys the best of luck. Thanks.
Alright, my name is Charlie White, and I've known Lucy Coben for about 15 years. I met her in the 8th grade when we went to St. Paul together. I've known Brandon for some time, too, from hanging out with us, and we party together. This is going to be a special day for them. I'm not married, but hopefully I can learn something from them, or they can inspire me to be married. They're a young couple, and they're happy, they love each other, they're ready to be together and unite on this special day.
All right.
Hello, I'm Annette Coleman, and this is Layla Coleman. Lucy is actually my sister-in-law, married to her brother.
And of course, Brandon, I call him my brother-in-law. As I always tell you, Lucy, you're my only sister, so I love you with all my heart. I wish both of you the best of everything. You deserve the best, and I know God is going to bless your marriage and bless the rest of your lives. So, love you.
I'm Deshonda Coleman. I'm Lucy's niece, and I'm very, very excited about this day, and I'm sure they are too. They have smiles everywhere, and I'm very happy for them, and I wish them the best.
This is my friend's big day, his wedding day or whatever. I wish you the best of luck, you know what I'm saying? But I really ain't got too much to say about it, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, I met him in 2005, roommates at Alabama, you know. You know, he a good guy, you know, in the Air Force, not doing something for himself, and I just wish him the best of luck, you know? So, hope you got longevity in your relationship, bro. You know what I'm saying? That's about it.
Hi, I'm Reggie. This is one of my homeboys, best friend, you know what I'm saying? Everything just like a brother to me. You know what I'm saying? This is the first one, very special occasion, you know what I'm saying? First one out of the group. Just want to say congratulations. Hope the best for you. Took a big step, being a man about to handle the business. Let's go on start stage two. Let's finish it on up. Again, just congratulations. Hope you enjoy the whole festivities and just have a good one.
I'm Charles. I work with Brandon, you know what I'm saying? We work together in the Air Force. You know, he's my homeboy for about a year and some change. You know, he closed one chapter of the book, opening another one, you know. Wish him all the best. You know, Lucy a good woman, he a good dude. So I hope they make it. That's it.
I'm Roger Crockett. Met Brandon in the Air Force, his wingman. You know, wish him best of luck, take care of his business, which I know he will, and, you know, just wish him best of luck, take care of everything, take care of business, needing help, you know he can turn to. Bound.
Inasmuch that this man and this woman have come together in the presence of God and these witnesses be joined together in the holy bonds of matrimony, and thereto have given their pledge and their troth to each other, and by the declaring of a ring and the giving of a ring, I now, according to the ordinance of God in the state of Alabama, pronounce them husband and wife. You may salute your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Brandon Bowles. Let's give them a hand.